This memoir is uniquely valuable in demonstrating how artillery superiority can mold a battlefield and save otherwise inferior defending forces. Lieutenant Weiss was the sole surviving forward observer on Hill 314. He was responsible for calling down 193 artillery strikes on the Germans and prevented the defeat of American troops on the hill. It was this ring of fire that protected American troops for 6 days.